Congratulations, young man.
Hold on. Thank you.
How are we? Good, how are you? Good. All right.
Very touchy of you, gang. See you up there.
For a while.
All right, mate.
Good.
Oh,
yeah.
A bit
better off. All good. Yeah. Fine. Sorry, mate.
How are you? Good to see you.
You all right?
Morning. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello. How are you?
Nice to meet you. How are you?
Good.
Well, we're about 3 hours. Yeah, we're at home quickly.
There we go, we've actually got a kit that fits us properly.
What size is that one? The medium?
Medium.
That's medium.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's get my phone.
Hey guys, Ben here. This is my first day in the job. Apparently I've got to do this kind of stuff now. So yeah, you'll follow me around whilst I do my media and stuff like that. It's all right.
That's fine.
Yeah, actually good to be honest. Cool.
Any hesitation when Keezy asked you?
No, none.
None whatsoever?
No, I don't think that's a job that is an easy thing to ever turn down to anybody.
Going down now? Yeah. Where do you want me?
Just come to the gate and then we'll work it out from there.
No, we shouldn't come up
here. Yeah, so.
Would you?
Ready on this?
About here, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want cinch or anything in the bag? Going to do arms folded.
Straight down here for a spin in the middle there, straight. That's great. That's good. Going to go in and do a widey.
Oh, sorry.
Hi, right, sir.
How are you? Congratulations there.
Hello, Ben.
Congrats, mate.
How are you, mate?
Are you good?
Very good.
Tight pants, eh?
I had a nice
yeah,
time. Yeah, like footballer.
Has it been nerve wracking or has it been alright? Fine.
Takes it in stride, John. Both of you. Must be something in the water.
The north, I can't believe you haven't worn your armband. The captain's armband.
I
remember
that. I did that.
You lost?
Yeah.
This way.
Cheers.
Congratulations, Joey.
Congratulations.
You're
that. Well, Ben, congratulations, and how does it feel to be England captain?
I mean, it's obviously a great responsibility, and very exciting times ahead. Along with representing your country, it's one of the great honours, I suppose, to be given the opportunity to captain your test team.
First of all, how do you feel to be in this position today?
Thank you. Personally, feel it's a role that you deserve by what you do on the field and how you operate, but no, it's never been like an aspiration of mine since I was a kid to be England captain.
Thanks for your patience.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Chair.
How long did it take you, Ben, to kind of decide that this was the job you did want to take on?
Well, when I say I thought to myself, I don't really do that long. It's probably about a minute, I reckon.
It's not a dig at any individual or anything like that. It's just as a team that we know we've not been good enough. We've not played to the standard that we know we can.
Yeah,